This video shows how to install an HP Jetdirect 2800w NFC wireless direct accessory. This accessory enables both wireless direct and NFC near-field communication printing. To complete this installation, you will need the HP Jetdirect 2800w and a small flathead screwdriver. There are two similar installation procedures depending on your printer model. We will show both methods using two example printers. The Jetdirect 2800W ships with the hardware needed for either installation. In the first step, you will remove the cover from the hardware integration pocket or hip. This step is the same for all printers. First, press the power button to turn off your printer. Locate the hip near the control panel of your printer. Use the flathead screwdriver along the short edges of the rectangular cover to gently pry the cover off. Do not pry along the long edges of the rectangular cover. Doing so will cause damage to the cover. Remove the cover completely and set it aside. You will want to store it in a safe place for later. Now you are ready to install the Jetdirect 2800W. This step will vary depending on the type of connector in your printer's hip. Locate the USB connector in the hip. There are two types of connectors. It is important to note which connector your printer has. The most common connector is embedded in the hip. This connector is called the USB Mini B receptacle. However, some printer models have a USB Mini B plug in the hip. In this case, there will be an external cable in the hip. If your printer has an external connector, you install the Jetdirect USB cable with the wrapped end into the hip. If your connector is embedded, you will install the Jetdirect USB cable with the exposed metal on the end of the connector into the hip. Now that you have determined which cable you need, you are ready to connect it to the Jetdirect 2800W. Next, you will attach the power and grounding ends of your cable to the receiver. The power cord has a white 4-point connector that corresponds to a 4-point receiver on the underside of the Jetdirect 2800W. Attach the 4-point connector to the receiving end with the contacts facing the PC board. Now you will attach the grounding connector to the grounding tab on the underside of the Jetdirect 2800W. Slide the metal ground connector over the grounding tab. Pick up the accessory and plug the USB cable into the connector in the hip. If you have a receptacle cable, you will plug the end into the embedded connector in the hip. If you have a plug cable, then you will plug the end into the external cable in the hip. Now you are ready to insert the Jetdirect 2800W into the hip. This step is the same for all printers. First, locate the hook-shaped clips along one of the long edges of your HP Jetdirect 2800W. Then locate the corresponding tabs on one of the long edges of your printer's hip. Insert the hook-shaped clips into the tabs. Make sure the cable is inside the hip. Then gently push the Jetdirect into the hip until it snaps into place. In this step, you will make sure the accessory was properly installed. Press the power button to turn on the printer. You will know the installation is successful if the NFC LED indicator light on the Jetdirect cover is on. The Wi-Fi icon indicator is on your printer's control panel, and the accessory is listed on the configuration pages. To print a configuration page, first make sure you have paper loaded. On the printer's control panel, scroll to Administration. Touch Administration. Touch Reports. Touch Configuration Status Pages. Touch the box to the left of Configuration Page. A checkmark will appear in the box. Touch Print to print the configuration pages. The configuration pages will indicate if the Jetdirect 2800W is installed. In the General Information section on the page titled Wireless, J8029A will be listed as the model number and the connection type will be Wireless Direct. Your printer is now ready for Wireless Direct and NFC printing. For more information about the Jetdirect 2800W, scan this QR code. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/hpprintersupport.